We now know that the missing teen, whose body was found in the Elk River last month, died from drowning. 16-year-old Miguel Alonso's body was found by search crews on the morning of May 28th. He was reported missing the day before by family members.